Alright guys, welcome to episode 2 of Ghostrunner. It's been a hot minute since I played this game. It's right now like, what is it, it's like 6:09 in the morning. I literally just woke up in the middle of my living room. So we're going to play this game because it's fun and series. Yes. No. You're fucking kidding me. Is one of the
in combat, I'm afraid I can't. Cybervoid right. Is the only medium I can interact with. I will be able to help you with your upgrades once we find the mainframe. Apart from that, just think of me as a voice in your head. One that you should listen to if you want to stay alive.
God, I fucking had to restart. I don't remember how troublesome this was for me. Okay. From here I jump here. Oh god, it's this part again. Oh good. Good, I can...
This is Zoe Avila of the Climbers Rebellion. If there's anybody alive out there, please respond.
You said they were dead.
Ugh. I deserve to die there.
You said they were dead.
They are. Except for her, it seems. No one will answer this broadcast. Trust me. I keep track of any potential assets. And a single desperate survivor is no asset.
God, does these jumps just feel more difficult or something? Okay, whew, pass there. Oh god, it's this part.
Master Guard is...
Woo! Yeah, baby! That's what I've been waiting for! That's what it's all about! Woo!
Patrolling the area. They may have located the mainframe.
Can they use it?
No, but they can destroy it, like they did to most of the Cybervoid hardware.
This is Zoe Avila of the Climbers. Please, can anybody hear me? Anybody?
This is Ghostrunner.
The Ghostrunner? Jack? You're awake!
Yes.
How? We've been rebuilding you for months. We tried everything we could to wake you up, but you never would.
It wasn't up to me.
Okay, this is where finally back to where the last episode left off. See, oh no, I sliced one. Okay, so this game is all about speed.
Why are we still here? Just to suffer.
Okay.
Fuck you.
Okay. Look at everything.
Someone to guide you and keep an eye out for threats. What do you say? Want my help?
Yes.
Good. I need to move to a safer location and hook up to the network. I'll contact you once I scrounge up some gear. Zoe out.
It's all stemming from up there. Okay. So, now that I know it's stemming from up here, go there, go there, there's one guy right here, take him out, okay, there's two dudes back there, dude down there, let's see, oh shoot, okay, okay. Didn't know it was planned. There. There. Step around there, dodge his bullet. Slash him. Step around. That, ooh, blood effects. So jump up there. Okay. There. There. Just dodge around him. Effects! Woo! Oh, it's 6 in the morning, jeez. From where? Dodge incoming bullets, thank you, game.
Dodge incoming bullets.
Okay, let's do bullet. Okay. Okay, orb, dodge, slice, dodge, get shot, restart. Okay, orb, dodge, slice. Okay, let's see. What else is down here that I can use for my advantage? Okay, I'm being shot at. Okay, let's see. There's two walls. It looks like it's going to be for later. That looks like it's going to be a bitch. Okay. Two walls. There's an orb. Two guys. So the stairs there. That dump. Now in this running wall right here. Okay. Okay, so I need to hit that orb and then immediately dash. Okay, I held dash like it wanted me to. Okay, so I dodged one of the... He's not doing shit. Oh, this right here too.
You really need the assistance of a failed rebel when you already have my help?
They fixed me.
Barely. I'd been waiting for them to properly rebuild you, but Mara cut their time short.
Why didn't you contact them?
The climbers? To what purpose? The poor souls never stood a chance against Mara. Fixing you was the only thing they could help me with, and they were already on it.
Okay, so this dude's gonna be a dick throughout the entire game, I can already tell. Today, Satan! I hate that there's ledges that I can land on. Cool, because a lot of the Easter eggs of this game are like hidden in the graffiti on the walls. Okay. Ready? Ready, shit fuck? Yeah, I'm talking about. Woo! Who else wants to eat shit? Are you fucking serious? I got way too cocky. Come on, I did this like flawlessly first time. Come on, dude. Okay, ready? Boom! Ba! Boom! Bang! Fire power! Spider-Man. My dash is already. Dodge that one. Run on the wall. Dodge that one. Go back in here. Okay. literally dodged into that. Okay. Boom, 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 boom. Dodge. Shit. Fuck. Okay, ready? Here you go. Here. Dodge that one. Slip around. Hey. Okay, I actually blocked the bullet there. Is that kind of cool? Okay, dodge that. Put that in there. Slide around there. Okay, let's see. I forgot, I woke up at like 4:30 in the middle of my living room floor. Thanks to my new work schedule, I'm up at 3:30 every morning. Woo! You ready? Dodge. Okay. Swing. 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 Okay, dodge, dodge. Flash. Dodge around that. There's one more right around here. Good. Woo! Easy.
Yes, this is it. Jump in.
This place again.
This place is where we'll find the means to fight our enemy.
What do I do?
It's in your instincts to navigate the cyber void. In maces, you'll just have to focus on finding the right direction.
I'll have my blood's
veins is motherfucking Sprite Cranberry.
Please Sprite sponsor us. Sponsor Full Goon. God, that is beautiful.
That's the last of them. Time to get back on track.
Where to?
Dharma City, of course. We'll need to use Armada Elevator Station. That's the fastest route by far. sense. It is the lifeblood of the tower's economy. Back in the Golden Age, there were enough goods produced here to satisfy the needs of all the residents. Of course, the upper levels had certain privileges.
Oh great, that's me, I have a class war now.
During Mara's coup, many of the facilities were damaged. Things have been in slow decline ever since. Nowadays, the area mostly serves as warehouses or gang hideouts, and a reminder of what Dharma used to be.
Which is?
Home. A safe haven for the survivors of the apocalypse.
You built this whole place?
I conceived it, designed it, and built it. I am the architect.
I didn't know your name was the architect, so I like the subtitles holding there, I think.
Your optimization has improved, but it's far from perfect. We'll need to make another stop before visiting the Keymaster.
Deaths. Jesus. Alright. Well, that's going to be it for this episode. Thanks for tuning in for episode 2. Make sure to go watch the Outrun series, the series we're working on. It's actually really cool. Please go watch it. We spent a lot of time on it. It's cool. Make sure also to go watch all the other series we're working on, the zombie series, Big Gunny, Golf with Friends. Make sure to watch everything, because it's all going to be great content. Alright guys, we'll see you guys in the next Ghostrunner video. Nathan out!